Alrighty then.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. These are some of the items we got. They're kind of meh. I mean, the wand looked okay that I saw. The wand was like pretty high damage, so maybe I'll take the water wand with me, but I'm not going to use it because I have better shit now. Sarong of the Snake, is that what's on the ground? That's like, that's more intelligente. I don't know. I guess I could use it. Actually, mine gives speed. I like speed. Actually, no, that's not the right one. Mine gives HP. You know what? No, I'll take him. I'll take him. Which one is more useful?
Might take them both.
Water air. I'm gonna take the water resistance one. I want some intelligente for me. All right, there we go. So now I have a little bit less HP, but I get some intelligente. So. I forget, it's pretty good. Why are you fucking... not the chicken corpse. Why?
I don't want to take it anymore. I can stay.
Ooh.
I'm going to keep it. I'm going to take it out when you least expect
it. Picked it up when... ooh.
Yeah. I'm going to read this letter I saw on the ground here. Conduit's cleverness never ceases to dazzle. Well-located posts happen to overhear the right conversation at precisely the right time. Conduit is ever skipping ahead. These source hunters... We're approaching the portal now. Okay, so they're getting to the portal now. So time is of the essence now, guys. So that's all the time we got for today, though. What?
Sure, I'm glad, we stole the source hunters.
The rune clicks into place, the door's inner gears whirl. Okay. That we're on the interior of the temple, guys. Grizzled finale. Achievement.
But it'll take fucking 5 years.
Source temple entrance. Fuck, this counts as a new area. Oh god, oh god.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Dude, it would be great. You remember that guy that was at the White Witch's cabin? If he appears here. Hello, Source Hunter!
Hello, Source Hunter!
I would fucking love
that. You don't heed my warning, Source Hunter!
I love that guy. Wait, I'm still leveling up apparently, so maybe level 20 isn't the cap.
I told you this before, you dumb shit!
Oh, sorry.
Oh my fucking god!
I'm sorry.
God, why do I play games with you?
I don't pay attention, I'm sorry. Alright, let's down here first, I guess.
There's a waterfall here.
Oh, there's a chest there, I guess. I guess I'll explore up here and see what's the deal over here. There's a mirror here, but it's broken. Log updated. Alright, let's have a look at what it says. It seems Leandra made it through before us and broke the mirror behind her. How did she manage that? There must be a secret passage leading towards the Trial of Ascension. Where could it be hidden? Alright.
Oh, a secret, you say?
Yeah, it sounds like a job for you, Eagle Eyes.
Shred, you say?
You guys, I think I see like a path over here. One sec. Yeah, I see like a path right here, but no way of opening it. Oh wait, talk to me. Come here. Teleporter permit here. Yeah, there we go.
Blast! Leandra is a few steps ahead of us yet. I think we can safely guess it was she who used this path and broke the mirror behind her. We'll have to take the hard way through the temple.
Onward then, to the Trial of Ascension. We'll make short work of it.
There's nothing we can't overcome now. Nothing in all of Rivalon.
Bold.
Oh, baby.
Actually, I think we just go up here. Or maybe not. There's a fucking big-ass thing here. Alright, and this just loops back? Yeah. Alright, well, Ken, split up and look for clues, I guess. I said, I was looking at the map and there's another one right here. There's another giant-ass rock right here.
Yeah, you're right.
Actually, wait, I think I've just destroyed this.
No, you can.
Apparently I'm bugged out right now. Oh,
why?
There we go. Okay. I don't know. It just didn't let me do anything.
Cause she's always, I'm actually damaging it though. It doesn't feel like it.
Do we have some kind of spell that will help here?
The spell appears to have failed.
I'm just trying random shit. I didn't even see what this was. I don't even know what this is. It doesn't have a tooltip. Zendler's scroll. Secret entrance to the cellar
in
your place.
Doesn't seem to work.
Yeah, that's not it. Cultist spell. Yeah, cultist spell.
Doesn't seem to be working. Did
I just trying everything now?
Alright. There's gotta be a way to remove that stone. Because that's actually... That is literally the path up.
It'll still be this area. Oh, found something.
What'd you find? A fucking starstone? At this fucking stage in the game.
It's just buried in the ground.
Why do we do this with starstones? They're just like, do people just leave them around? Oh, willy-nilly.
It's part of us. We kind of need it.
Apparently.
No, I guess I'll get the inert stone. Why not?
I already have like a ton of them. They don't do anything.
Maybe they will do something, though.
You can keep them till the end of the game.
I'm gonna do a lap.
Oh, wait. Button.
Got it. Oh, it was right in the wall?
Yeah. I was looking around there, too, and I'm like, oh. Alright. Let me save it now. Because we don't want to redo finding that button again. Because we reload
the
off
the fucking map. Elusive button. Because I didn't see where it was.
Yeah, I didn't see it either. Good thing my perception is really high.
Yeah.
Alright, there's a fucking door here. Let me talk to the door.
A tremendous power approaches. Yes, a seed of the divine has been planted among mortals, and the sprout bends toward the light by which it sprang. What do you seek, O seed of the divine?
I wish to enter this inner chamber.
God, divine, you are whole once more, restored to your former glory and power. Ready are you for what lies beyond. Ready are you to illuminate the darkness?
Okay. I think we made it in. Having fully restored ourselves to the starstones, we were granted entry. Okay. I guess that's the point of finding the starstones.
Pillar of self-awareness.
Where's the pillar of self-awareness? Oh, there it is. Right there. No, that's locked. What's this waypoint shrine for? It's fourth. Oh, sorry, I didn't read it. We are in the main chamber now. Where's this pillar of self-awareness?
Let's hold alt.
Oh, that one, yeah, okay, I see. Oh, wait, it says right there, too. You know, when I hovered over this pillar, like, just above it, it did that thing, too. It said the same thing. All right, what's this guy say? Okay, so, oh, wait, there we go. I don't like the fact I see a trap here.
Sort of pit. There must be a way to disarm it.
Okay. Oh. You wanna like not get hit by that?
What choice do I have?
Well, let me fucking just ignite this then.
It's probably the best, yeah.
Alright, don't press that fucking alligator switch there anymore. And how the fuck did you guys locked in here?
I don't know.
yeah, now we're fucked. Oh god, it happened again. Well, luckily there's an easy way out of here.
Yep.
Oh god, don't die.
Without eight.
That room sucks.
So we have to watch out for rooms that just fuck you. Got you.
Yeah, I don't really understand the point of that. There's just like a shit ton of doors right now. Let's just keep going up and see what's
up. Is this the Matrix?
Here. Apparently. 99 Ways to Wisdom. There's like a book here. You don't have time for most of the suggestions listed in this book. Okay. You all have skulls. I don't know. I don't think that's worth looting, to be honest. There's a fuck ton. Oh, wait, Trial of Ascension logs. That sounds pretty good. Canon 500 foolish, this useful man. He figured he would skip the test of self-awareness. This was his undoing. Okay. Headstrong and willful ascendants only learn only that after only inner reflection and proper navigation of these halls can the necessary knowledge be unlocked. To attempt the ritual of devotion without it. Okay, I'm gonna keep this one. Apparently, the statues may represent your own spiritual nature.
There's also a ritual devotion over here as well.
Okay.
I'll leave a door here.
It's one of the higher beings. Alright. Okay, just take that with me. So we're doing the ritual of self-awareness right now, right? Correct?
I guess so.
Okay, because that's what it says right now. There's like a pillar of self-awareness or whatever.
Yeah.
There's also a door up here that's still not locked. There's also a mirror right there. Alright. Oh, wait, this is actually locked. Never mind. Alright. I think we are supposed to... So you want to just leave our... Actually, no, I kind of need Johan with us.
I want to leave a door with me.
Johan has a lot of utility abilities. Alright, so I open this guy up. One sec. I'm going to save it here. Okay, that closed.
They step off of it now.
What's that up? So do it again.
Cycle it?
No.
No, okay, well, hang on. Let me go in there.
One sec, let me just blow that shit up. Whoops, I totally missed. Sorry, I didn't realize I was getting at the wall.
The door's burning now. What I'm gonna do though, because this room. Just let me use that statue again.
Maybe use the button. Maybe it'll open the thing up here.
Well, I used the button. That's what closes all the doors. What does this do?
I tried that last time. That's the thing that ignited the fucking poison in the first place.
No. The thing with the poison would be stepping on the button. Because watch what happens when I step on this button.
Oh, you're right.
It closes that and then out of there.
Oh, you're right. When you're right, you're right.
That's fine, because this door is open now, Mike.
Is it? Oh, yeah, I didn't notice that. good man. I knew I kept you around for some reason.
Yep. Well, but this is an air gate here, we don't have a key for.
Alright. That may have been what I was reading about before when I was trying to find the solution to that air gate outside the other place. Oh, like Source Temple air button, and then I was confused. I don't remember the solution, so yeah.
Well, I can already see a problem here.
What?
What do we do now?
To do what?
What do we do now?
Did it maybe open something else?
Maybe it did.
Because we clearly need a key. Key which we do not have.
I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna look in here now because it's open.
What's open now?
This area over here. It doesn't appear it goes anywhere, like it just ends here. I'm not sure what I'm meant to be doing.
I don't know, maybe I'll keep pressing that switch and I'll see what happens. Something else happens. Because I already pressed it like twice.
So I'll stay in this room and you press the switch, see what happens.
Alright, one sec. You fucking ignited this shit again.
I'm sorry. Oh, I see the Earthgate key.
Oh, do you?
It's in this room.
Okay.
Is there my tower ever down there? What if I can?
Fuck, can I unlink Joanne? Alright, Joanne, go out here. Is this door closed? No, this door remains open.
But they said like where I am, like the mirror room down there. There's a key down there.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I've seen that. Earthgate key, I see. Okay.
So that would open this area up here, but then where's the airgate key?
Good question. I see like a broken bridge with a wooden door and another portal, so that's like the way forward. Okay, that's like way the way forward. Alright, let me read the thing again, the journal. Youthman figured he could skip the test of self-awareness. This became undoing. One of the headstrong of Ascendants learned that only after inner reflection and proper navigation in these halls can the necessary knowledge be unlocked. Okay.
I am going to try hitting the button out here again.
Alright.
Opens that, closes that door. Okay. Why is something open? Does it open anything else?
Alright, but the riddles proved to be too difficult. She doused herself in oil instead of rubbed the place. To find the solution is so very simple. It rests there in the middle of the library. Okay, let's go to the middle of the library then. Sorry, I didn't read that thing to its fullest, so. Yeah, in the middle of the library, there's like a fucking thing right here. A little pillar thing.
I lit all those candles, by the way.
Okay.
So, you know what they were like before
okay,
that?
Okay, I just did something. By lighting certain candles, the first step of ascension devotion was registered. What? I unlit one. And then it
good
did
job.
Something. I thank you.
I did half that puzzle by lighting all of them. Right, right.
And then I unlit one of them and then it fucking... Yeah, but we're supposed to do the one of inner somethingness first. I found it. I know where it is. Fuck.
What do you want to do?
Follow me. The tiny button in this room.
Is a tiny button?
Yeah. Fuck. Why do I do this to myself? Can you open it again? Actually, wait. I can just do this, can't I?
It's open anyway.
There we go. There's a tiny button somewhere here.
Found
there it.
It
is. I found it. No, I'm gonna click it first.
I'll let you do it then, because look.
Fucking piece of shit. Alright, that's what we need to look for. Alright. And I think this is where you use your teleporter pyramids. Let me get Joan over here.
This seems to be broken.
Is Midora just not gonna join us?
Say where she is. She knows what she's done.
So mean to Midora. Okay, I'm gonna throw my teleporter pyramid there. Alright, go ahead. Give it back to me.
What a fight. What if I don't want to give it back to you?
Well, then I guess we lose. Yeah, I'll teleport you back here, you fucker.
It's the part where I betray you.
Ah! Alright, okay, maybe I'm glad I'm up there. Trap disarm toolkit, don't worry. What else is there? Is that it?
I'm looking. What can I do with this door?
Oh, well. Okay.
Problem solved!
But, okay, I got no quest log updates. What?
Wait, I can throw my teleporter right up there? Hang on a minute.
Would you really want to, though?
How could I not? So my type again, my fucking teleporter keeps vanishing. What happens if I throw it up there?
Alright, I'm gonna save it before I even bother going on it. Wow. Just Michael Bay.
What for up there?
Nah, it just won't let me up there. Oh shit, there's a room with gold here. That's not the solution.
This is the Quidditch talk.
Wait a sec. I can't. I have the solution.
Okay.
Letters.
What do you do?
There's a waypoint here, dude.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, I was wondering if we touched it, and then I was thinking about it. And yeah, we did.
I'll bring Medora over as well.
Nah, I don't even like her anymore.
Something you decide.
I prefer the skeleton. Let me go summon our party member.
Sweet relief.
Goddamn, I need some more constitution.
Nah, this is Medora now, right here.
Yeah, it's almost beating me for health, and it's just halved.
It's because I gave him like a shit ton of gear for that.
You know what? You go do the fucking stuff, I'm gonna focus on getting the loot.
Alright, so it was very specifically, we are not supposed to destroy these statues, I'm pretty sure. I will look at what the thing said in a second. I will just tornado this shit.
Thanks.
Should deal with most of it. Alright, let's see what the Trial of Ascension log said. Alright. So he made it past the made it to the first set of statues. He swiftly destroyed one of the two statues.
Hey, Mike?
Statues, what?
It's just so easy.
Yeah, can we not right now?
It's there for when you're ready to get the loot.
You're fucking cheating all the time.
I'm not cheating, it was easy. It wasn't like a fucking difficult throw, it was anyway.
You get backbend. Alright, wait, one sec. Right to his surprise, he realized that the statue represented his own spiritual nature. The shock that followed him damaged him and sent back to the beginning of the temple. He tried again later this day, but later errors of introspection cost him his life. Alright. So... it just says trial statue, 20 health. Okay,
well, you know, my spirituality is the loot.
No, go ahead, get the loot. There's nothing wrong with that, but we're not supposed to destroy this. I'll talk to them. I stand for the tangible, the real, for the world we live in, and all I can see, taste, touch, and feel. I stand for the belief. Okay, so there's one that's our physical, and that's our spiritual. I don't know what happens if we destroy the spiritual, the physical one. Let's see.
Die.
It says we destroy the first statue, causing a pillar of self-awareness to light. What? What pillar? Oh, it's at the beginning, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. So why did you destroy that one?
I don't know, because the guy destroyed the wrong one last time.
Okay, well now you can use my teleporter pyramid and get all the loot. Oh, baby!
Treasure!
Get in here. I'm gonna use a mirror. What's the thing saying to us? Oh, we did nothing. Well, I could get the Earthgate key.
But should you?
Well, I did. I doubt very much that we were supposed to come through that way.
But you know what? I could. So
and
I did.
John was just walking on lava, so. Alright, so I got an Earth key. Earthgate key, and that is the air gate key, right? Yeah, that's air. So we don't want to unlock that one yet.
Earth is just up the stairs. It's the other door that should be open.
What other door?
I remember you said you saw a door, and you're like, oh, I can go in there. And then like it's like, oh no, it's closed.
Oh, that. Oh yeah, that okay. Door. Yeah, alright. Oh yeah, you're
giving
right.
Giving you a new one.
I'm pretty sure that isn't how we're supposed to do it, by the way, to fucking go through the gate, but whatever, we're just gonna fucking deal with it. Alright, it's unlocked.
There's a lot of things this game thus far I've been like, I'm not sure that's how I meant to do that. We what did it that way fuck? Anyway.
Fuck? Dude, listen to this guy, get back here, get back here, go back here. What, well, Amador's not with you!
Amador will live.
Dude, walk up the stairs and listen to the sentinel. Go. Join.
Trigrim, you mean?
Yeah.
Intruder spied!
It's a different voice.
Intruder spied, Soul Hunter! It is him!
That sounds about right.
Show me to run the gauntlet.
Yeah, get through it.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Stop it, Source Hunter! No, stop!
Intruder spied.
This one's different too!
Yeah, that's the fucking... That sounds like the trolls, yeah.
Intruder spied. Oh god!
What are you doing? You fucking crazy man.
What is this? Alright, touch.
I guess I'll teleport to you.
It's safe now, I just did all the things.
No, I'll just fucking teleport to you, I'm lazy.
Hey, the agate key.
What's to do with these? I stand for myself above all else, master of my own person first and foremost. Or I stand for the weak and downtrodden, for the poor and needy. Well, there's the airgate key, let's get that first. I think we're supposed to destroy one of these.
Probably the ones based on our what's it called? The fucking, like, the bold or opportunistic or whatever?
I don't think so.
Oh, really?
I think we're supposed to not be selfish thing. So,
sorry, was it? Alright. It's altruistic, I guess?
Gather the books and studied.
Yeah, because like, last time, like, I'm spiritual, I guess you're spiritual as well, because we don't really care about materialistic.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And we killed the body.
Okay.
And this is, stand for myself or I care about others. So that's probably egotistical and altruistic, and I'm personally altruistic. What about you?
I'm altruistic as well.
So we should kill the egotistical statue, I guess. Okay.
Alright. Very wise division. A pillar of self-awareness lights in your honor.
Because it's about self-awareness, and it's about our own traits, right?
Ah, yeah, you're right. So the
I imagine if it's like like we differ on it. It depends on who's doing the killing. So like, okay. Let's say, like I'm egotistical. Like I would have to kill the other statue.
So can I just walk past this again?
I guess.
All right, I guess we'll see. No, that would not be the case.
You clicked the button again. The buttons were triggered that.
Oh, was it? I thought it was a lever.
No, the lever disabled it.
I don't think that's the case. Anyways, whatever.
You can just waypoint out of here.
Actually, that's true. I don't know why I didn't think about that. Those easy solutions. I like how Midoriya's just not joining it. Midoriya's just out here! What is she, your fucking dog? You stay out here, Midoriya.
You have a problem with that? You gotta fucking go, kiddo?
I just feel sorry for her. All she wants to do is go on an adventure, you know?
It's not how you do that one, Mike.
How do you do that one?
Stay there.
Okay, and Midoriya still isn't with us.
Yeah, and?
It's gonna be a fight at some point, I know it.
If there's a fight, I'll pass the teleporter pyramid to her.
Or you'll have to walk her here manually. To deal with this place. Ah, there's a skeleton here.
Absolute solid.
The Knightly Flame in Schwart. What the fuck? Hey, you can have that. I still have fucking Leech. This entire time, I've never used it either.
You know what? It's there, and I'm glad you're using it. All these fucking statues, man.
Alright.
Medium perception potion, that's my spirit right there.
Yeah, that's there's definitely a puzzle here. Oh, there's some buttons here. It's a hatch. Okay, this is a hatch puzzle.
Oh good, I love these.
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh wait, we just get teleported around. Alright.
You might as well loot that chest.
Yeah. Locked.
Oh, how much what's luck do you live on?
Four.
Four? I'll see what I can do about that.
Let's teleport over to me. I also do not want Johan with me anymore, because I'm gonna get into a room where he's gonna die. I'm gonna keep going. Water resistance potion. Okay. Purple room chest key. Wait, you're in the purple room, aren't you? Yeah, you're in the purple room. I found the key for it, yeah.
I was just gonna say, it's probably a key that you just find.
What's in there? Is that any good?
An amulet that they might like, so I'm gonna just, I mean, like, I don't know if you'll like it, but I'm gonna see if you'll like it.
There's another chest over here. Let me go and fucking teleport that out. Actually, Joanne can get over here.
It's an eh.
It's an eh wand?
It's pretty eh. In fact, yeah, just eh. It's fucking terrible.
Second, let me teleport this chest out. This is the lava chest? What the fuck? Lock level 5. Alright.
Well, I'll hang up. Alright, I'll stay here.
Yeah, I don't like the fact it's called a lava chest, because there's a room with, like, lava in there. But I'll keep going, I'll have a look. Ah, this is it. Okay, and I found the chest key. Let's have a look. How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, teleport room, that's what I'll do. I'll throw that in, you go there.
Good call.
Actually, I may need you for that, because, I don't know if I can throw out the- yeah, I totally can. Okay, get over there.
Hey!
Alright, pick it up, give it to Johan, teleport back to him. That pyramid is the thing that makes it too heavy for you to carry it.
Alright.
Okay. Let me give
a new wand.
Back to myself. A new wand. Alright. Hey, you gave me a wand earlier, didn't you?
Prayer wasn't better, though. I gave it to you.
It's a piece of shit.
Alright, another wand that probably is gonna be a piece of shit, but you can have it.
Well, it does a lot of damage, but I like my Tenebrium shit, so. Alright, so far so good. Alright, let's have a look here.
Trap nearby.
What? Where do you see a trap?
I might see a trap in the lightning. Yeah, I see a trap in the lightning room over here.
Oh, I teleported the shit out, so.
Yeah,
all right.
So that's probably where they like they got that. Okay.
I think
that's
need...
when the chest's damaged.
Yeah. Here, okay, teleporter. Give me your teleporter permit or teleporter permit over to it.
Because
I can't get through there without it.
Now this is valuable.
Can you give it to me?
Man, so heavy.
Apparently. I really hate how I have to reset my fucking bar for this thing.
Yep. That's why, like, I'm so used to it now, but I have to do it every fucking time as well.
The fuck is this? It just teleported me to the beginning.
Well, you come back to me, I'm right here again.
Because there's a room with poison there that I never got into. Then again, that room with poison... Oh yeah, you can make it into there. Huh. Yeah,
I mean,
but
you can always go back to the room you just came from, right?
Well, it's easy for me to go through all of them anyways.
Fair enough.
I'm trying to think if I missed anything. Maybe that room with perception, because there's also like a bloody room... here that we never did anything with. Here's Joanne.
Room here with two vases. Hey, a Santa Cloud.
That's the lab room, and that's this one. Oh wait, I could go back through it, actually. Oh yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm not supposed to go through that. That's it, just to exit. I didn't think about that. Yeah, the two vases. I mean...
Well...
Is there anything to this? Just a pumpkin, alright. There's a room of blood. Okay. And there's a room of poison.
You didn't eat the you didn't lick the floor? What's wrong with you?
Actually, it isn't blood, because I am missing
Look
health.
Out. I see a trap nearby.
Fuck. You walk in here.
Hey.
I've been tainted.
We just go through this. Alright. I'm gonna need Joanne for this part. So, one sec. Let me get the... Can you give him your teleporter pyramid?
So fucking needy.
I don't know. Yeah, give him yours.
Into the fray once
Done.
Okay. And I'm sending it back to you. Because yeah, I kind of need him for this place.
For Tornado?
Yeah. Alright, I did it. Actually, there's nothing here anyways.
Good job, Johan.
I thought there was something on the other side. I'm sorry, I thought there was something on the other side. Oh, good. Okay, let me go through the hatch again. And... I don't know. Did you stack these up? These, yeah, I think you did stack
them up.
Yeah, I did. Alright.
They're empty, I did.
So, where are we actually trying to lead? We're trying to get to that hatch. There's also a mirror over here. Okay, we're definitely trying to get through... to... We did something wrong somewhere. Trying to think of where we haven't been. This hatch puzzle is odd. Alright, what's this over here? No, it's nothing. Sorry, what? What's the matter?
Wasn't there one room that we could have done something with?
I don't remember.
I'm just looking for any, like, where do we want to go? Where do we, like, what's our objective?
Up to... Like, up to the top, because there's two pillars there.
Oh, I see.
There's two pillars there, so I'm trying to see... So, like, the trick with some of these rooms was that, like, one of them had two different options to go. Like, the hatches always appear to lead to one place. That's all I'm saying.
I get you.
I don't know why there's like a wall here, but then again, it's like there's a fucking hatch right there that I see. But I just don't know how to get to it.
Bow before my fucking might, Mike.
What'd you do?
I cheated it.
You cheated it.
You just teleport a stone.
Can we not fucking cheat all the fucking time? Why is like that the first thing you try and fucking do?
Well, I just figured like there's a room here. Like I tried to put it on like this because I noticed the doorway there had like a flat surface on it. I thought like, oh, can I put my teleporter pyramid there? And I could. Like it was easy to do it. And then I was like, well, that didn't work. What if I just put it on the ground and try and put it up there? And I can.
Yeah, I have no fucking idea. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Going. God damn it. Every fucking time.
Is this like a pressure plate in a lava room?
I'm keeping this. You've abused your privileges with this kind of thing. You'll never
please.
Leave this dungeon alive. That's what it says.
Breton.
You're going to die in here. Fine. I'll give this to you. You have no chance to resist poison. Alright, so we have... I stand for the proud and daring, boldly facing any challenge, caution and care. Okay, so that would be boldness, and I think we're bold, but we'll see.
Yeah, we're bold.
We're bold. So we don't want to kill bold, right? We want to kill the other one.
Hell, I hope.
Let me go through this fucking thing just to see where it leads me. Okay. So I'm kind of curious. Wait, it goes right back through. Hold up a sec.
You gotta figure it out now?
I know I might well have failed if it hadn't been for you. I thank you. And with what powers I have, I bless you. Together we will venture forth to undo the void, so that my life's newfound longevity will not be meaningless. So that one day, in perhaps another 1,000 years, I will look upon the face of Hiraka once more, and make my heart a stone. The tombstone neath which the witch will be buried. After that, I shall finally know peace. After that, I may sit and rest and settle. Perhaps even love anew. What fancies, what dreams.
But we had this conversation.
Skies too stormy as yet to seat them. With a wave of the hand, let me discard them. We have much to do and many to fight. And so, my friend, let us not tarry. Onward, for victory begs us to seize her. Good. No, you.
All right. I don't know why, but me and Joanne had a conversation that I could have sworn we had before, but he just ambushed me. I'm gonna see if I can get in there.
It's like, he says I got a pressure plate, right? So just look around for any rooms that like a lava and a pressure plate.
Fuck it. I don't care. I stopped caring. Just now.
Yeah, I
we did it. I would have liked to find the legitimate solution, but sometimes it just, you know. Sometimes
it's fast as the cheap.
Actually, this just brought us back to here. What the fuck? The important thing is that we did light all the pillars and we got all the books here. The impassioned soul offers light to the surrounding soul. The halo of light that surrounds them is long extinguished. Okay. I'm gonna just pick these up because I'm sure they'll come in handy at some point.
The soul needs no light
to see clearly. The soul lights the way. Devote soul burns 3 and only 3 candles for the goddess. One to stingeway sins of the past, one to keep warm in the present, and one to light the path forward to the future goddess. Alright. So this is the candle puzzle. Which I think we did. I think we did it, but...
It's 3 candles though, we lit like all of them.
It says just 3 candles though.
I'll let you do it then.
Okay. Clearly not the solution necessarily. Let me read these books again. Alright, it says, the impassioned soul offers light to every surrounding soul. A halo of light surrounds him after his own light is extinguished.
And oh, that's the ritual, because you did all the candles and you extinguished one in the middle.
Yeah. Enlightened soul needs no light to see clearly. The soul lights the way. Okay. And devout soul burns 3 and only 3 candles for the goddess. One to stingeway the sins of the past, one to keep him warm in the present, one to light towards the future of the goddess. Alright. Maybe it's like this? No. It's not it. Alright. I'm not too sure about this one. And you can see, actually, there's a path behind the door, so... Here, let me drop the book so you can read them, maybe get a understanding of what we're supposed to do. Oh, I think I understand this.
Maybe I should actually read the books.
Yeah, one sec. Impassioned soul... offers light to every surrounding soul. Okay, so let's light them all. And maybe not myself. I think that's how it goes. Oh, yeah, that's it. Alright, what's the next one say? Enlightened soul needs no light to see clearly. The soul lights the way. Okay. That's just the middle one.
And step away from it.
Yeah, and then 3 in a line. Ah, there you go. They represent souls. That's what.
So we just need to step away from it, I guess, to get triggered. Cause,
it takes a second, I guess, just so it doesn't think that you're doing it some more, you know.
I guess.
Because I triggered it last time. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck it meant. So we just were fucking around with it. Cause I extinguished the one in the middle, so yeah.
The trial of ascension is behind us. Do you feel quite ascended?
Enlightening indeed. And now I'm eager to move forward.
It's only worthless if you fail to find value in it. I, for one, found it enlightening.
Spiritual. And you're materialistic.
Materialistic? I found enlightening. What?
Alright, let me save it here then. That was interesting, those puzzles. I found it enlightening. Use the teleporter pyramids for everything.
That was my first point of materialism. No.
You're materialistic now, me motherfucker. What do we have here? Oh no, it's Zandalor. What the fuck? He's dead. Couldn't save him. Alright, I guess he had a soul stone.
Oh, it's the first guy?
Let me talk to him.
Zandalor! Is he dead?
Kara's here.
The last of the portals at the end of time has reignited. You must have found the final... Zandalor! But what is... Leandra. She was here, wasn't she? But there's no time. Stand back, Guardians. Zandalor is unconscious, but a pulse of life beats within him still. I must heal him before it's too late.
I'm standing back. Oh, what? He's talking to you? What did Leandra... She's sat here somewhere. Where is she? Like Kara.
As ever, Zandalor. Are you all right?
I'm better than I've any right to be, thanks to you. She was just here, Ikara. She must have brought her death knights through the portal and then destroyed it behind her. I thought I could defend it, but she...
She isn't herself. She's become something... Something I can hardly comprehend. She needs our help, Zandalor. And the Guardians need every moment they can get if they're to find her.
The Guardians? My heavens. Can it be?
Then the myths are true. But my amulet, the Star Stone, that must mean the protectors of the God Box are real. They have returned. The Slayers of the Void. How can it be that you've raised yourselves from lost spirits to saviors? Here you are, standing before your ancestral home once more. While I've only managed to get myself knocked on the flat of my back. Again, anything I can do to help you, Guardians, you must ask of me. If I can provide even a modicum of assistance to you, my purpose will have been fulfilled.
What happened here?
Leandra attacked me. Once she'd located the rune of the forest spirit, she and her death knight stormed this place with little ceremony. The portal behind me led to the first garden. That realm of the gods where you once dwelled, and that I have been sworn to protect. Now that she's leapt through, my gravest fears are one step closer to reality. I believe that Leandra intends to use her army to wage war against Astarte and free the void, and that she is well on her way to doing just that.
But here you are.
The Guardians. A fantasy turned to fact. And so I hope salvation. How remarkable. How utterly remarkable. You must be here to finish what you began so many millennia ago. You must be here to cage the void once and for all.
How do you know of us? We've only just remembered these threads of our past ourselves.
I am the last of my kind. A keeper of the source. Keeper of its memory, of its most ancient secrets. Some of the earliest devotees of Source created certain sacred documents, one of which fell into Leandra's hands. That could preserve the memory of that power, come what may. To most, the tales were little more than myth, but to a knowing eye, they contained the most important details of our past. As the keeper of the Source, it was my responsibility to protect these secrets, including the secret of this portal. But Leandra has stayed one step ahead of me at every turn.
Why us? Why must we alone prevent this disaster?
Who else but the guardians of the God Box could defeat the Void Dragon? Who but its first defeaters could encase it once and for all? The souls that reside within you are more noble, more dear than any who have or ever will live. Only those souls have ever subdued the dragon. Only they will subdue it once more.
Tell us what we can... Tell us what we must do.
You yourselves must enter the first garden. You must face Leandra. And if we are too late, the Void Dragon. You have slain it once before, Guardians. You will succeed again.
Leandra has destroyed this portal. But your work restoring your threads to the Tapestry of Time has sparked the Homestead's last shrine. A portal that could only have been remembered by the Guardians themselves.
The Tapestry of Time?
It's a long story, Zandalore. You'll see soon enough. We will accompany you, Guardian, but know that I cannot give up on Leandra just yet. I cannot believe my own sister incapable of redemption.
What can you tell us about the first garden?
As I understand it, the first garden was the goddess Astarte's home, the birthplace of Source itself. If the legends are true, and it appears they are, you yourselves dwelled there for centuries. It is my belief that Leandra is preparing to call Astarte and the Void Dragon forth, then shut Astarte within the box. If that should happen, the Void will fly free and consume all. Now that you have remembered your true natures, the path to the first garden will be clear. You will turn to your primordial home, and together we can face what is to come.
Wait for us at the end of time. We'll meet you there shortly.
As you wish, Guardians. When you are ready, we will enter the first garden together. With you returned to us at last, I dare hope we may end this madness yet.
Achievement for that.
Yet again, Leandra disabled Zandalore, but did not kill him. Perhaps there's hope she may be redeemed.
A seed of humanity still lives within her. Perhaps it may yet grow.
That seed might well be the key that ends this madness.
Alright guys, I have absolutely no idea where I left off, because I've lost track of time, but this might be a really long episode or whatever, but whatever. So that's all the time we got for today. Next time we will conclude the dragon stuff, so take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.